Now we need to connect the wind direct sensor.
This is the metal bracket. We fix it on the left of the instrument.
Screw with nuts. Now take out the wind direct sensor.
Thread the wire through the bracket hole.
Fix it with bracket by nuts.
Then connect the wire to the wind direct port.
Okay, we finish the wind direct sensor with the instrument.